Morning. So, today I'm off to assault the abandoned factory. I'm actually recording this the day the mission was announced, but I will be away next week, so I will enable it later on that, in the following week, sometime before Wednesday. So, let's just get on with it, shall we? Is it with this multi-turret? Something's glitched. Oh well. Yeah, I'm going to take the HV over. Because I don't want drones coming across the abandoned factory if they're attacking my base to blow my SV up. Check the settings for the plasmas. Yep, that'll be fine. Excuse me. Right, that's taken the turrets off this thing, along with the spawner that's here. I will now park that up here. It's going to be time to kill some stuff. I might have to take a bit more food with me. Consumption rates. Intense. Thank you. cheating bastard.
Thank you.
And that is the mine taken care of. So, as you can see, we are now in control of this place. All that remains is to try and find a wall. There we go. But I think that's a job fairly well done. I'm going to head up to the surface now, the old-fashioned way. Scum. Damn it, getting out of this is harder than getting in. And I'm out, eventually. And I'm still not dead. I will come back at some point and loot this. I just wanted to get the recording made today. So I'm heading back to base now. Let's get the HV stashed. I love the plasma guns. Put the food back in the fridge. Let's rate the oxygen machine. And we can put a load of this back in here. I'm going to say that's it once again. 25 levels, 274 kills, zero deaths. Right, I shall leave you to it. Have a good one. See you in a week or so.